Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing very well. Today we're in the Aviate Beat Harriet. You've asked us how we can construct and operate from a FARP in a mission. So to build the FARP, construct the FARP, we're going to have to do it through the mission editor. So we're in a mission editor here with a fresh mission. We're going to zoom in there. I'm going to go to that, add or modify static object. Then I'm going to go to category. I'm going to go to heliports. Yes, but you can add Harriers and Biggins on them. I've got a vegan video as well. I'm going to put it on land there and I can rotate it as I see fit. It will not function as it is. We need extra units. So we're going to click on this guy again. And this time we're going to click on structures. And this time we're going to go down to FARP ammo storage. This will allow us to rearm with ammo. You have to put it on the FARP itself and not too far away from the sides we found. It's just how it is. So if I kind of put it there, be careful not to hit it with our Harrier. And then another one, and this one needs to be fuel so that we can fuel. You can put extra structures if you like to make it look cool, but that's all we need to refuel and to recharge ammo. Make sure it's the right coalition, obviously. And we've already got my Harriers in there, so that's pretty much all we're going to show. But for fun, we're going to show landing, rearming to show you that it works, and then we'll take off again. Stand by. Okay, that's RC. This is me. We're in our AV-8Bs, desperately lacking fuel and arms. Our FARP is like 5 miles ahead of us, RC, on that little island. Oh, right. Okay, let's try and remember how to fly this. Must arm off. Stall. Gear. Remember how to use our nozzles. Flaps are coming down. Take off, order, landing, sorry. Super Gap rearmed. I am now going to do a stall. So we did a VTOL. We did the VTOL. I always get these mixed up. We did the VTOL landing. And now we have to do the stall for the actual takeoff. So let's get our nozzle steering on. Right, so I'm going to use this bit of grass here as my takeoff ramp. Okay, welcome back. I've maneuvered myself into position, so I'm going to try a stall takeoff from here. So let's check everything. Nozzle steering is off. I've got my takeoff water. Nozzles are going to go fully back. Flaps are going to go fully down. And it's simply going to be like taking off a carrier. I'm going to go full blast when I get to the edge of the FARP. I'm going to put my nozzles down and slowly accelerate from there. I'm going to go for... In fact, you... No, I'll go first, RC. No, in fact, you go first. Don't reverse, RC! Not on camera. Don't go off the edge there. I won't allow it.
Nice. Got it. I got it.
Okay, you better take off first because you're going to go down there otherwise.
Here we go.
And I'm up. And then nose, nozzles forward, flaps up, and we're done. That is how to construct in DCS 2020 a working FARP and operate from it with a Harrier. I hope that was useful and see you later.